Welcome back to the channel, guys. Thank you for visiting me again. I do want to do a shout out right quick. I got a new subscriber today. His name is Rudy. Thank you so much, buddy. I sure appreciate it. The itinerary for this video is going to be Escape the Ruins and Path to the Mountain. I hope y'all enjoy it. Remember, share the video with your friends and family. It means a lot. Leave me a comment. Leave me a like if you enjoy the video. With all that being said, guys, as always, let's get it.
Whoa! Your arrows will bring her down! All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Look!
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Ah! Surround him!
Atreus!
Boy? Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this. Yourself. We must find a way out.
Here.
Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I didn't know that,
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please.
You were right.
Say, must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you?
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers.
What's yours?
Brock.
Better look at.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beach yard number. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
Oh, my dumb brother's got it. But I got all the talent. Look! So what'd you find out there? You're winning smiles, armor enough, but why take chances? Make you something? What next? Yeah, boy? Got something else in mind? Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got room for me behind there?
As long as you don't break nothing. Kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road.
Sorry.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
We've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so.
Thank you guys so much for watching the video. Thank you for coming and visiting me again. And as always, please share the video with your friends and families. And if you enjoyed it, hit me with a like, leave me a comment, and let me know. Love you guys. Bye-bye.